A Hammond hospital at the center of a legal battle will close tomorrow after all. The Indiana Court of Appeals overturned a lower court today to allow Franciscan Health Hammond to shut down its patients' rooms and emergency department. The city fought to keep it open because at the time of the closure and that it was announced, the hospital only planned to downsize but continued emergency services.